This holiday season, give yourself the gift of study. It's time to level up your career, your life, and finally learn hacking or coding or cloud Linux right now. Because I've got a list of the best IT training Black Friday deals out there. And it's training I actually use and recommend. Oh, and also, stay vigilant. Look alive. Sprinkled throughout this video are codes with free training. The training I'm gonna mention here in this video. So get your coffee ready. Let's do this. Tryhackme is a site dedicated to helping you become a hacker, but not in the traditional way. It's actually pretty fun because everything is hands-on. Tryhackme is usually where I recommend beginners start. If you're a beginner, they got you. It's super beginner friendly. And seriously, you'll start hacking instantly and it feels pretty awesome. Now what's crazy is that a lot of Tryhackme is free, but if you wanna get serious, you'll go premium. And here's the deal. If you do an annual subscription and use code NetworkChuck2022, it goes from 90 bucks to 72 bucks for a year. That's 20% off. Oh, by the way, the first 30 people to use that code will get a free Tryhackme shirt. So better stinking hurry up. Codeademy is my favorite way to learn how to code. It's actually how I first got started with Python. And if you're just starting out, it's what I recommend. Similar to Tryhackme, it's all hands-on. You just start coding immediately. I love it. And while a lot of it is free, premium is where you get serious. And here's the deal. If you want to go pro, enter code CYBER22, apply that sucker, you're getting half off a year. That's kind of a crazy deal. So if you've been wanting to learn Python, or Java, or any language really, this is the perfect way to start. Boson Netsim. If you want to get your Cisco CCNA or your CCNP, you gotta have it. It's the best way to lab CCNA and CCNP concepts. They're pre-built, they're beautiful, and you can use them right from your browser from anywhere. Mac, Linux, Windows, doesn't matter. If you have a browser, you can do it. And here's the deal, 30% off Netsim, CYBER22. I'm telling you, if you want that CCNA, you don't want to miss this. It's actually what I used to pass my CCNP troubleshoot exam, which was super hard, but this thing helped me out. INE, or Inter Network Experts. I've used them forever. They are fantastic for the more advanced things like CCIE. You won't find this stuff anywhere else. And more recently, they've gotten into hacking. They acquired eLearn Security, which are the people that do the EJPT, among other certs. And their certs are among the most respected certifications in hacking, especially that EJPT. It's one of the best beginner level certs out there. So anyways, INE has the official training for it. So here's the deal, and it's pretty crazy. Their premium plan, normally $7.49. Nope, it's gonna be $4.99. Premium Plus, $8.99. Nope. It's gonna be $6.49. The standard 50% off a cert voucher, along with a totally free cert voucher. So this deal's pretty crazy. You wanna get this. For premium, the code is Chuck489. For premium plus, the code is Chuck639. So if you wanna get your EJPT, this deal, you really can't pass it up. Actually, I think I might do this. I might use my own code for this. So you wanna do it with me? Let's do it. Now, speaking of hacking, please don't get hacked this holiday season. Because I know you've seen them, right? You've gotten emails and all these pop-ups saying, hey, here's a deal, here's a sale, here's this. You know what? A lot of those are fake. And they want you to download some dumb stuff that's gonna get you in dumb trouble. Don't be dumb. No, I know, you're probably good, right? But what about your friends? What about your family? Also, what about you? Because you're not good. So knowing that you're not good, protect yourself, your friends, and your family with Bitdefender
Premium Security.
The sponsor of today's video and the protector of my computer. Crap, web attack prevention is not enabled. Let me enable that real quick. Whew, that was close. Bitdefender has your back with antivirus protection, advanced threat defense, which will identify suspicious behavior and helps with blocking zero-day attacks. It's got that online threat prevention, so online ain't threatening you no more. It will constantly scan your system for vulnerabilities. Its firewall will make sure Windows Defender doesn't get jacked up, because hackers can turn off Windows Defender with just a few keys. I demonstrated that earlier in a previous video. Ransomware remediation. Why don't I have that enabled? Let's go ahead and do that, because these attacks happen all the time and you want to have that in place. And being secure goes beyond protection. You need some privacy too. They got you back. This holiday season, make sure you're safely paying for things. They give you a secure environment for sensitive transactions. They also make sure you're not being tracked. Anti-tracker. Why don't I have these things enabled? What's wrong with me? Can't track me, Elon. I don't know if he's tracking us.
I am.
He might be though. And then do you ever wonder on your laptop if your camera is like watching you? Like me right now as I'm looking at you with your coffee down. Don't look so surprised. Don't wonder anymore. They've got video and audio protection, making sure that programs like the one I'm using right now to control yours isn't overtaking it. And then finally, I know you're thinking that it's gonna slow down your system. You're trying to game, it's gonna slow you down. Don't worry, it'll adapt to what you need. If you're gaming, they've got gaming mode. You got movie mode. Are you working? Or maybe just don't think about it and let Bitdefender just do it all for you auto-magically. So check my link below for a deal that's always good year-round. Get a year of premium security for only $64.98. Can't beat that. Hack 5 is fun. They make hacking gadgets that are pretty insane. I featured a few in my videos, the land turtle and the USB rubber ducky. So here's their deal. Right now you can get up to 15% off based on how much you spent. Basically, here's some math for you. 2% off for every $100 spent, up to 10%. Plus 5% off for bonus savings at checkout on bundles. What are their bundles? Well, they got a bunch of stuff you can buy all together. I mean, that's what a bundle is. I don't know why I'm explaining bundles to you, but these hacking gadgets are insane. Which, by the way, do you want one? Thanks to Hack 5, I'm giving away two $50 gift cards, two $100 gift cards, and one $250 gift card. So click the link below, you will need this code. Seriously, shout out to Hack 5 for giving some stuff away. And if you do want some stuff, like you, I'm sure you do, now's the time. Hack the Box, known as a massive hacking playground. If you want to practice your hacking skills, this is the place to go. Now, I gotta be honest, for many beginners, this might feel overwhelming. It did for me, at least. That's why they started the Hack the Box Academy. If I head on over to academy.hackthebox.com, here, they pretty much give you everything you need to go from zero to hacking beast. They even have paths, giving you the path to becoming a bug bounty hunter. They have basic tool sets, penetration tester, you name it, they probably have it. Now, right now, they don't have a specific deal for Black Friday, but are you ready? I am gonna give away three Hack the Box Academy annual subscriptions, a whole year. So check it out, link below, use this code to enter. I mean, can you imagine what you could do with the whole year of Hack the Box Academy? How could you not become a hacker? So shout out to Hack the Box for giving this stuff away, and if you wanna check them out, link below. Now, it wouldn't be Black Friday without a sale from Udemy. I mean, let's be honest, Udemy always has sales, but Black Friday is one of their biggest ones. If you don't know what Udemy is, it's a place where some great instructors sell their courses. It's basically a course marketplace, and it has some great courses. Not all of them are great, but some of them are. And with their Black Friday sale, you can pick some up for like 10 bucks. I'm talking $9.99 for an entire course on Python. So really no specific code for this or anything. They just had the sale going on through November 25th. 10 bucks for courses. You don't want to miss these. People normally just collect these when they need them. Like, hey, I might want to learn bash scripting someday. I'm going to buy that course for $10. So I got a link below if you want to use it, but you don't really need a coupon. Just go for it. But they've got courses on pretty much everything from CCNA to A+ to Angela Yu's Python course, which is amazing. Yeah, check it out. Now, my favorite training provider, you probably already saw this coming, is IT Pro TV. They are my go-to for pretty much everything because their stuff is actually fun to watch. So whatever you want to learn from A+ to CCNA to hacking, they have it. It's fun, it's educational, and out of all the training providers on this list, if you could only pick one, IT Pro TV. And the cool part is, use code NetworkChuck, you get 30% off forever. So like not just Black Friday, but like next Friday, which is a normal Friday. It'll still work. So I had to throw them in because they're amazing. Anyways, continuing on. Number 8 on my list is Pluralsight. You've probably heard of them. They have training on stinking everything. They're what I would refer to as a quantity training provider. I mean, don't get me wrong, they have some fantastic training on there. Pluralsight has just an abundance of courses. They have so many, it's ridiculous. So whatever you want to learn, that they're gonna have it. And a lot of their training is pretty solid. That's why I always keep a Pluralsight subscription just in case, because there are things I want to learn that might be kind of niche and other training providers may not have. So they do have the information, it's pretty good. And right now, 50% off for Black Friday, no specific code, just go to this link below. $149 for a year off of 300, that's 50%, right? Or you can go premium, which has more stuff. But seriously, like they have everything. So all these providers I mentioned, I do have subscriptions to all of them because I'm always learning and studying, and each provider kind of has their own thing that I enjoy. And really when it comes to good training, it's kind of subjective. Like you may find the style at Pluralsight much more to your liking than like IT Pro TV. It really depends on what your preference is. So in this list, I included pretty much all training styles. So pick your poison, pick all of them if you want, like I do. And yeah, that's it, that's my list. But before you go, I'm gonna take a little drink of water. I know, not coffee, water, I drink water. I want to end with a little note. These deals, they're here, they come every year. If you truly want to level up your career, change your life, jump into a new job from a job that you hate right now, make more money, support your family, whatever it is, if you really wanna do that, now's the time. You'll kick yourself for not doing it now because this is when the deals are. Sure, you could buy your training in the summer, in June or whatever, but there's not gonna be a great sale then. So do it right now when it's advantageous for you, for your wallet. Don't wait until tomorrow. Don't wait until New Year's. Dude, right now. Right now is always the best time. Pick a course, pick a certification, pick a skill, and see it through. Do not wait, because right now is always the best time. And actually, I want you to let me know below what you're gonna be studying. What are you picking right now? For me, I'm gonna jump back into Hack the Box and try Hack Me. I've kind of been dormant on that for a bit. I might even check out the EJPT, maybe dabble in that, maybe get that certification. Also, is there a deal I missed? Let me know below. I tried to get all this information beforehand. I'm not sure if I captured everything, but I can vouch for all these providers I listed in this video. Anyways, that's all I got. I'll catch you guys next time.